There we go. Oh, hang on a second. I got that. There's something really does not quite smell like hot plastic. Hang on. Give me just a moment. I need to determine if maybe something's about to burst into flames or not. Oh, my hip, my tall man hip. My tall man hip is stiff. My tall man hip is stiff. Potentially, I don't know, something was getting hot on this little space heater, and I don't like the smell that was coming from it, ultimately. Alright. Alright, well.
I am Tallman is now live. Streaming Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Shredder's Revenge, Turtle Power Wannabe 90s Kid with Emmy and Play Ninja.
Yep. And now there's two people watching. But I do appreciate
Star
you, the
new
two
status,
of you.
Turtle Power.
What? No. It is not Tuttle Power Turtle. I've already been corrected once, and you get it right too, Karen.
I am grateful for every one of my viewers and followers. Never forget how awesome you are.
Just tapes.
Let's R1 pan the camera around. This is I would expect there to be more going on. Maybe it's just this opening area. Wow.
Star new status, Turtle Power, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Shredder's Revenge, Wannabe 90s Kid with Emmy and Play Ninja Turtles. Lobby code is.
Hey, I got a player.
Well, what are we waiting for?
All right. Yay, my bro is here. I got little Donnie with me. It's the Don boy, the Donster, the Donski. Finally gonna get Toka and Rezar.
There's no time to explain.
Oh, fucking! Oh, come on, man. I'm about to say, dude, don't away AFK me, man. Come on, we just got started.
A wild tank growth appears. Catch it using Poke Catch. Winners revealed in 90s.
Got the book. Need to get some fucking tenactin to deal with a foot problem. Wah! Oh, you fucking jack. Oh no, I fell down to my death! I am. Oh my god, I did it again. I am now a fresh puddle of turtle wax. Oh, they even warned you about it, too. He's like, huh? Ah, don't feel bad, dude. I did the same thing. There you go. Yeah, high five. Yeah.
Just a minute.
Oh, well, bullshit. Come on, no! Oh, you hit me! You hit me while I died! Fuck you guys! Yeah, come on, get it!
Tangrowth escaped. No one caught it.
Oh shit! They're trying to fight in the shade. Yeah. I'd be bouncing on their heads. Make the head bounce. Oh, shit. Ooh, dude, Mikey was fucking. He was going fast. Call him fucking, Jesse Pinkman.
I am grateful for every one of my viewers and followers. Never forget how awesome you are.
Very true, Karen. Thank you for that update. Fuck this damn control. Oh, that was sushi. Bebop, Rocksteady, you bitches, get back here. Oh, damn, I was gonna try and keep juggling them up in the air. Oh, I just fell straight into the hole.
This was for a high-risk assignment, but I love danger.
He's got a bit of a headache now. So I can get this man some Tylenol. Oh! Got me right in the fucking tough spot. Of course, I really shouldn't do much of anything. It's a, you know, hard... show. Oh god, I'm a cartoon character. So luckily nothing bad really happens to me. Oh! Oh damn it, I didn't get it. Oh damn it.
Party, dude.
Got those guys at least. No, no, no. I got you, buddy. I'm trying to help you. Oh my god. No, Donnie. Oh, it's the bat thing.
Final bashing time. We're gonna stomp you wimps.
Get fucked. You and your stupid weapon. It's a laser gun shotgun thingy. Damn, he's got like an SMG type thing. Yeah, fuck you and a fuck you, piggy. You can be a big pig too. Hoi! Ow, stop it. No! Yeah, we got him! Yeah, outstanding, mon frere. Oh, hey, there, bro. What's up, bro? Oh, we died, I think. Well, not sure what to do here, really. Down to two viewers now. Greetings, my fellow humans. Here says hello. I am the tall man, Jay Richards, attempting to get a bit of a party together. Trying to get this turtle, our turtle on, but not.
Panic in the sky.
Panic in the sky, yeah. All right. Totally tubular. Damn it, I needed a drink. And this is a lot like the skateboarding level, which I hated. So I'm gonna probably hate this one, like, a lot, too. Not my favorite level, these kinds. Hey, it's a turtle blimp. It's a turtle balloon, whatever they called it. I can't remember. Everything was turtle themed. Gotcha, bitch. No. No, no, no. You know. No, you just no. Oh, that's right, you gotta watch out for the I-beams too. Ah, you asshole, Leon. Ow. Come on, Pinky. Oh. You can lick my slimy dick tip. And we're just, oh, pizza, just go get the other one. Oh, he just left perfectly good pizza out in the open. Ah. Uh-oh. Somebody's firing rockets. Is it the Rocket Man? Flying out in space out there alone? Oh God. Yeah, I'm gonna dance on the hoverboard. Probably hundreds, if not thousands of feet up in the air.
Three viewers.
No!
Alarm clock 1 hour 20.
Greetings, my fellow human. The Earth says hello. I am the tall man, Jay Richards. Getting to be a kid again and play some Ninja Turtles. Specifically, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Shredder's Revenge. Thank you for stopping by my channel, if only for a moment. If this is your first time here, just know if you have any interest in joining up with me on this particular game. It is the multiplayer mode, and he is currently set to public. The lobby code is actually listed in my stream title, so just take a look at that, and you can come get your turtle on with me. I can have up to six people in here, including myself, so five other people. Oh, that got him. No, I needed that! Damn it!
Just a minute.
Oh boy. Yeah, there's probably definitely some alien. Wingnut. Because they can't call him Batman. That's copyright infringement. Ow, burn turtle. Burning turtle. Ow, what is with this shit all of a sudden? Ow, no party for Mikey. Come on. Will you stop shitting me? Juice, bro. I gotta go to the vape store. Oh, I'm down. Turtle down. Turtle down. Oh God. Thanks, dude. Damn it. Oh. Oh. Oh my God. Oh, come on, man. Yeah, back. Just for the very end. Yay, go me. Mikey, total KOs. Yay, I won. Hey, there goes Wingnut. Whoa, all the way around. Yeah, cool. That's nice. Time is it? Oh, almost 9:30 my local time. All right. Ultimately, I need to take a short break.
A wild herdier appears. Catch it using Poke Catch. Winners revealed in 90s. Need to take a short break. BRB. Herdier escaped. No one caught it. I am grateful for every one of my viewers and followers. Never forget how awesome you are.
I'm back. All right, we'll give somebody a minute or two to join up, should they wish to. Turtle themselves, be a part of the Turtly Turtle Club. Hey, baby.
Hello. So did everybody just ass out in there, or what?
Pretty much.
Okay. Because there's still dirty dishes that are half full. And
yeah, that's about all best I can figure.
These are all clean. They're all
okay.
Yours.
All right.
As you can see, I didn't fold any of the laundry. I just washed it.
All right. Well, let's give people I'll give it a minute or two before starting this next one, in case any of my other, you know, Twitter brothers decide to party up. I have an open party on currently in this game.
Oh.
Walmart should be dropping shit off soon if they haven't already.
I did not. I didn't go in order for this. How was your night?
It was alright, I guess. I guess it has been delivered.
What?
Okay, they must have brought it in. The Walmart order.
What did you order?
Soda. Some snacks for them. Red Bull.
Huh?
Soda, Red Bull, some snacks for them. Oh wait, yeah, no, apparently it's already been delivered, so. I'm assuming it was either out on the porch or been brought in.
There's nothing on the porch. It came in.
They must have brought it in. Which means my Reese's peanut butter cups are somewhere out there. At least they fucking better be. Like, be right back. What? Hey, Shucky Ducky, how you doing? You should, like, get this game and hop in a party with me so that it's not just me taking on these assholes.
Sup, Jay.
I'm being a 90s kid again and playing Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. What are you doing?
You out.
Ew, what the fuck you ewing? No, you ain't ewing Ninja Turtles. You would not dare come to the tall man's channel and ew Ninja Turtles, would you? How the heck got plunger guns? Ha, he got yeeted
you
right in the screen.
I am.
What the fuck? Who hurt you, Ducky, that you can't even appreciate something as pure and innocent and as awesome as Ninja Turtles? Oh, he got me again. Fuck are you?
TMNT is you, Alan.
You're ew.
Oh, out of juice, bro.
I knocked it back to him. That was funny. Oh, they're throwing garbage cans. Hot dog. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog, hot dog, hot dog. Oh no, he hit me in the face with
well,
a plunger.
Not personal, lol.
Hey, you insulted Ninja Turtles. You made this personal. Oh, I nailed them both with it. Ow, he kicked me in the face.
Oh, out of juice, bro.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Times it. Oh, it's about. I'm probably only gonna be going for about another 15, maybe 20 minutes. I ultimately got started late, so. Yummy Reese's peanut butter cup. Oh god, my god, they're gonna slice and dice me. Oh my god, no. I need serious.
Thinking it will be nice and chat with Jay just to be called freaking you, Alan.
You ewed the Ninja Turtles. You brought this upon yourself.
Oh, how to juice, bro. Oh, how to juice, bro.
God damn it.
Oh, how to juice, bro.
You will you just stop blocking? Got him. Anyways, how has your day? What time? Okay, I know you're over there in Yorkshire. What time of day is it?
Oh, Jay, guess what?
What?
Party, dude.
Owie! They've got me surrounded. They're about to make me turtle soup. Oh, there's pizza. Oh, I'm a turtle top.
I am grateful for every one of my viewers and followers.
This game is rigged.
How awesome you are.
Oh.
It's 3:39 a.m.
3:30 in the 3:40 in the morning over there? Oh shit. Okay, so it's almost 10 o'clock here, so it's almost 4. So you're 6 hours ahead of me. Okay. So you're in the future. Wow. Future tripping, man. That's weird. Cuz technically it's tomorrow where you're at. And I'm in the past for you. Whoa. Trippy.
Delicious. I should offer you some.
Hey, quit throwing those things at me. Did you know it's rude? You can put someone's eye out with those. Excuse me. I'm gonna go when I feel like going. Don't tell me to go. I feel like they got lazy with these black ones. Because they didn't have to really come up with another color.
In the past or like 1990s in the past.
Born in 86, what's your point?
On Discord. Find me at Yael Patelman.
Are you pointing a gun at me, Ducky? Oh no!
Ninja revenge.
Oh, ninja revenge. You hear that? Ninja revenge.
Yeah.
You better unload the clip. I don't want to walk away from this shit. I'm gonna be real pissed if I do. Ow! Woo, pizza! What are you packing? Like a little, what, a little 22, a little Saturday night special? Oh, no consent, Mr. Robot.
Senshu appears catch it using. Poke catch, winners revealed in 90s.
Fuck you and your plunger gun. Little scooter bot. Pop a balloon, huh? Dude, what happens if I get them all? Pop goes the weasel.
Six viewers plus three.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I don't touch me! No touchy. Oh, superhero landing for a bad guy. Does not work. Either way. Ow! So what are you up to, Ducky? Fuck this booth, man. Eat him! Eat him!
You don't be escaping from old Leatherhead.
Oh, from old Leatherhead. That sounds like a racist accent. Ah. What are you doing up this early, I guess? Or are you... Either you night owl or you just kind of sleep or waking up early.
Corio, Senshu, escaped. No one caught it.
Oh. Holy shit. Like whack-a-mole. Only with a giant mutant gator. Mutigator. Ow.
Oh, how to juice, bro.
Oh, you motherfucker.
I had a sleep, woke up early, had a nap, then here I am.
Ah, I know how that goes. It happens. Man, that gator dude wasn't shit. What? Not a nothing. Not a nothing to this turtle. Ugh.
I am grateful one of my viewers and followers. Never forget how awesome you are.
I think it's interesting how Leonardo is the only one with like an actual deadly weapon.
Turtles suck.
So do ducks. Name one famous duck.
Personal, how could you?
Huh?
Howard.
Don't help her.
I didn't know you weren't talking to me. Sorry.
I'm just playing. You attacked my turtle. You started this, Ducky.
Donald Duck, Daisy Duck.
Name five more. And don't you use Disney?
Ducky Lass.
You don't. Well, okay, yeah, that. You don't get to use Disney. You don't like Disney, remember?
New followers of the Tallman can cash in a choice card. Simple put.
All right,
can
last
choose
level.
If I play killer, survivor, and character, redeemable alm. You don't get to use turtles, so there you go.
What? Yes, I'm using a turtle right now, actually. I'm using a turtle to whip the ass of these little robots. Besides, you forgot Howard the Duck.
Quit picking on me, I'm a tiny girl.
What did you came in here talking shit on my turtles? Go! Oh, I just got hit in the face with a box.
You out loud.
Yeah, see? Yeah, that with that. That's what you did. Fuck you, robot. Oh, hey, there's something over here.
That sure hits the spot.
Disgusting bug found. Ew. What's in the box? Oh, no. Oh, you little chomper box. Fuck you. Your mother was a dildo. Come on, my asshole. Got him! I smacked him right up his face. Ah. Rocket Man, I tell you. Oh boy! Almost blew up. Oh, okay, I thought that other guy was gonna come roaring back in on that bike. Oh, it's another bot.
Sweets.
Yeah, I got Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. Oh no! Ah! It's a grapple bot. Fuck you! Got him. Oh, they break apart into chompers. Ah!
Disgusting.
What is? Are you talking shit on Reese's Peanut Butter Cup now? Oh, I'm sorry. That's right. You guys don't have you probably don't have the deliciousness of Reese's Peanut Butter Cups in the UK. It's an American thing. You wouldn't understand.
We have Reese's.
Reese's? What are Reese's? See, I have this thing called Reese's.
I am grateful for every one of my viewers and followers. Never forget how awesome you are.
Ah, shit. Oh, shit.
Duck you, bitch.
Yeah. Worthy wind. Oh no, oh no, oh no. I am getting chomped and stomped. Got him. Oh shit. Tough little bastards, I give them that much. Meh, that's Shredder, he's on TV. Say, who wants to be a turtle? Oh boy, I was. Hey, turtle top, yeah.
Wanna hit me up on Discord? Find me at Yam Patelman.
Don't even think of trying to steal my story.
Dude, I don't think your story's worth stealing. Oh my god, there's, oh my god, he just tried to eat me. No consent, no consent. I'm about to die. Oh, well, I'm still alive, apparently. I don't know how, but I am. Yeah. Oh, big box, big box. Oh no. God damn. Y'all just need to like, y'all at 11, y'all need to like bring it down to like a 5 or a 6. Meh, meh, get off mine. Oh. It's his Robo Turtle.
Delete the turtles.
Metalhead, that's right.
Oh, how to juice, bro. Oh, how to juice, bro.
Although it sounds like he's hitting like one of those red like ball like rubber balls like in, you know, gym class that you would use to play dodgeball. That's what it sounds like every time I hit him with my nunchuck. Oh, he's the sumbitch that's been firing rockets at my ass. Oh god, that's not good. Okay, dude, we get it. You're an artillery
TRL,
shell.
Why don't our sound alerts work?
Because I'm using my PlayStation right now to broadcast my signal. I'm not using like Twitch Studio or OBS. This shit just wouldn't connect. I did manage to get my StreamChamp connected and running, but I was told that this was ultimately a better image and a better sound. And that stream, what I was using on StreamChamp was ultimately worse. So I switched back to this. Nothing like, you know, hopping on camera and the first thing they say is, this looks worse!
I am grateful for every one of my viewers and followers. Never forget how awesome you are.
Oh, got him.
Keep
oh, he's...
them.
Kind of hard to sometimes. No!
It's also clear to me now.
Got him.
The turtles are my friends.
I am the real metalhead. I am the metal back. The hard shell, Michelangelo.
Cowabunga
indeed. Uh-oh. Hey, look. Got legs.
Tonight, I dine on turtle soup.
Oh. Leading all the way back there. Episode 11. Well, my fellow humans, it's about 10 o'clock here my time, which means it is about time to wrap it all up. I would like to thank each and every one of you who stopped by, and I would like to thank each and every one of you who chose to hang out with the tall man, have a chat, and watch some turtle. You're all awesome in your own way. Never, ever forget that. Well, until next time, ultimately, the Earth would say farewell. And before you tootle off, let's do a raid, shall we? Pass you all along to someone who might truly appreciate the viewers. Let's see who we got.
Much love, JX.
Yes, yes, indeed. No, not necessarily. Oh, hey, yeah, this person. Nope. Well, actually, this person could use the viewers. So, when you see him, make sure you tell him that, tell him the tall man sent you and says hello. And until next time, my fellow humans, live long and prosper, bitches! Peace out.